Hello! Today's a big day. I have completely got at the inside of the Cheltenham Farm. There's not much left. I'm starting on the floorboard. I'll just give you a quick tour of the inside. So this window is going to need replaced. I've the first floorboard out. And I have them all numbered. I'm going to use them as a template. Just in case. This is a bad window as well. That's the door. And around the front. I've kept this section here, which I suppose is the toilet, mainly because I didn't want tearing apart this. I will probably use it as a storage area. Okay, I've kept all the original cupboards, wardrobe, etc. to put back in. Okay, I will come back to you when I've got the floor right.